Morning. Oh dear, poor lad's in a right state. I'd see what's wrong, but Bubby says I've got to stay away from windows now.
Oh, hello there, young man. Thank goodness you're here. I've got this delicious cup of tea here, you see, but I'm afraid it's as black as a bin bag in there. It really is. I'd go and get some more milk. I would, but the trouble is, I'm afraid I'm milk-shy! Oh, woe is me!
Oh, thank goodness you're here, lad. Ah, Bessie's sick as a pig. Chippies usually perk her up, though. Oh, you couldn't go up to Marge's and get us some, could you?
Finished them all off. Oh, the big one needed both hands.
Oh, oh no.
Len. Hey, Mum. Hey, Dad. This is Jack. He's got a job.
I'll do.
Hi there, Mr. and Mrs. Bingy. Very nice to meet you both.
Now then, Jack, how about a lager beer?
Ah, go on then.
Hey, I like him already.
Wow, Mrs. Bingy. This is delicious. I've never had pie and swede before.
Thank you, Jackalus.
Well, what do you normally have with your pie at home, lad?
Well, usually the pie is big enough on its own.
Big enough?
Look, please, don't make a fuss.
Big enough? No, love, I won't have it. Not under my roof. Not on my dinner table.
Love, please.
I really didn't mean anything by it.
You shut your mouth!
Oh, damn!
And you can shut it and all. No daughter of mine is going with a big pie, man.
Good morning. Thank goodness you're here. It's my breakfast time already, and I need some shopping, but I'm bedbound, and I don't like other hands touching my shopping. Might you be able to assist?
Oh no.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I tell you what, asbestos never gave anybody third-degree burns. Like I don't know why I even bother. I thought we were finished for the day. But we've got to come down and sort this out.
Better text you too.
Again, when am I going to see the back of you, you wee melon head? Actually, I've got just the job for you. Why don't you head down to Price Shaggers and pick us up some spirit level bubbles? Hey, boys. How does that sound? Right, away you go.
Are you here to give me a hand with the tatties?
I've got it tough, me.
Yeah?
Huh? We both do. We're tatties.
Oh, aye.
Yep. 42 a bed, dirt for breakfast, dirt for dinner.
And we also sleep in sacks.
Exactly. And for what? Best case scenario, we're peeled, chopped up, and drowned in oil.
Aye, we've got it tough, us.
Aye, we've got it tough. But at least we're alright now.
Hey, you're looking much better, Bessie. And just in time, too. We better be setting off. Oh, we don't want to miss our special appointment. Oh, I hope we find the place okay. Apparently, it's opposite our little field. The house with the blue door. Well, here it is. Oh, I'm too nervous to knock. You do it, Bessie.
No.
You're nervous too? Oh dear, oh dear. We'll be here all day. Ooh. I've never had a bath before. So, do you come here often?
This is awfully nice. I got it from a car boot sale. No, I went and I said, that's an awfully strange car boot. And he said, well, it's a hot tub. Found the place okay then? Thanks for coming.
Can you drink this?
Oh. Oh, my.
No. Yes. Oh no. Yes.
Milk shy no more.